Hello children, today we will do opposites or antonyms, words having entirely different meaning. Fat, thin, tall, short, difficult, easy, pass, fail, many, few, dry, wet, in front of, behind, morning, evening, ceiling, floor, shallow, deep, first, last, fall down, get up, day, night, here, there, fast, slow, long, short, dirty, clean, hot, cold, full, empty, long, short, old, young, tall, short, strong, weak, kind, cruel, light, dark, bad, good, closed, open, sweet, sour, noisy, quiet, down, up, blunt, sharp, white, black, lazy, active, cute, ugly, hard, soft, right, wrong, inside, outside, funny, serious, happy, sad, same, different, together, apart, work, play, straight, curly, smooth, rough, new, old. Hope you enjoyed, children. Thank you.